First of all, true American heroes. Two gave their life today.
News here at Denver 7. An Adams County Sheriff's deputy has been shot and killed in
fighting for his life after being shot in the head.
This evening, we just got confirmation within the last couple of minutes from Richardson PD that that officer has died.
The city of Detroit is once again mourning the loss of one of its own.
During that search, shots were fired again, and at that time, three more officers were hit.
Backing up deputies shot to death in the line of duty.
Boss is the fourth officer to be killed in the city of Detroit in the line of duty since September of 2016.
Flick is the third Colorado police officer gunned down in the line of duty in the last 5 weeks. Douglas County Sheriff's Deputy Zachary Parrish was killed on New Year's Eve, and Adams County Deputy Heath Gum was killed on January 24th.
This has happened, you know, all too often here in the last couple of
months. Both officers gave their life in protection of others. Those are true American heroes.
Good morning. The 11-year veteran leaves behind a wife and 7-year-old twins. Police say
he's also the father of a 9-month-old baby.
Now his law enforcement family is trying to comfort his wife. You see, Chase was due to accept another child into the family any day.